りとした表示はあなた今忙しいの Need us no talk to love go もういっぱいで世話しない邪魔をしないでちょうだい
大切にねくれた可愛げメッセリフコマンですねなんてまだガキね
another episode of Rimworld, and yeah, we are we did a really long time lapse because I was able well not able but I was trying to get some stuff done in the meantime, so like this what I told from okay I will record when this is all done. Yes, and then, you already saw, yeah, you already saw the episode from, with Zoe's story. So, yeah, we are continuing with that. I'm still testing stuff out for it, still, in the meantime, but, oh well. On a side note, we are addressing some other stuff. First off, Zoe is pregnant again. She's in middle stage. The birth control is, I think, not working. I have no idea, but you should have. Oh, you don't have it on you. Haha. And why is that? Okay, so you are going away, and so, bird. It's not in here? Well, if I try to type it right, it will be, so, yeah, okay, that is done. So Ryu can pick it up, and maybe that's why Zoe got pregnant again. I don't really mind it, but Yeah, yeah, so I was planning, oh my god, so many episodes are already saying I need to do this Ancient Danger. Still not done yet. God damn it. Okay, well, that on a side note again, as usual. What I'm gonna do now will be, yeah, I wanted to make an animal area around here, but that's not gonna work at all, because, well, I need another room, and I have, to be honest, no idea how to do that yet. I was kind of thinking, well, this area I can do. So what I can do is, well, they are having the main area here. So I'm gonna mine this out till I have something like this, and then make an opening here, and then I can slap in some bedrooms here. So yeah, this will be the whole vampire area. Except for a few people that want to join in there because of relationships, and so on and so on. In order with the story, we are also transport ports is in Q4 at the moment. So yeah. That's nice. Oh, and I need to queue up some more. Let's do that one. I believe there was some in here as well. That one. Shard Sentry. Because I did a whole lot of stuff in the meantime on that part. Dermal that one. Let's do this one. So this is 30. Okay. That I will do later. Yeah, this I will do later. But this I want to do. Plasma weapons. Bastion I have already. Bionic printing. I don't know, I just, yeah, Swirl Blood, that one. Seraphium is almost done. And then we are going to do all these lower parts. Something like that, there we go. Then that area will be all done. And I will work to the top like that till everything is done. So I'm gonna do every research. I'm gonna implement it in the game as much as possible. I have no idea why this is here, but oh well. Yeah, so as well, you see Rose and Rin really tiny. Well, the mod updated. So where the hell is Rose? Look at that. She's so tiny. Because the children's mod updated so that they will scale. Even armor, some clothing are scaling, armor's not. It will be, I'm still working out on what is working and what not. So yeah, keep that in mind. As well, because I was busy with some testing, I kind of screwed things up. She's now a 4th generation vampire. So, her needs are, well, really high. She will get on prisoners, still. We have Rin. Rin, you can't... Not really, she... Ah, there was Rin. So tiny. Oh well, that was a really nice update, and I did a lot of stuff to get it to work. Because if I put Forsaken armors on them, they are not scalable. So yeah, that is not working. But the main mods are, so that's a good thing. Let me see. Well, Jane was pregnant as well. Yeah, in a late stage, so it can be any day right now. And Luke will be the father. Nika and Lisa are doing whatever. Then we have Scotty. And we have... in order to progress with the story, Shinto has come. And to be honest, he is one scary person because damn, he is powerful. So yeah, Shinto's father came to visit them, Zoe and Ryu, in order to talk. And well, maybe soon they can go to the temple, and that will be something really nice to do. But I need to get it to work now. And I really need to build everything. So that will be a total surprise how that will be looking. So yeah, we are... What I have done in the meantime as well is changing out the whole layout in here. So this will be more suited for future. I cut it down the hospital for now, so that it will be easier to work around here. This still needs to be done. Excuse me. Yeah, I need to put floors in here, I believe. Yeah, I believe so. But I don't have blocks at the moment really made, because I queued up this street. That needs to be done. This street is almost done, so that's a nice thing. And what I'm gonna do as well is kind of making the pad a little bit nicer, and that will be with decoration, then rough slate, and we're just gonna go on every edge, because this was I was kind of thinking about on how this was looking. So yeah, as well, we are going to clean up some of the areas with wires. That's not done. That's not working. You know what? Let's do this all. There we go. Some of them will be changed out later, but now this will be just it. Yeah. Because I'm still not really done with, or not really comfortable with what I was able to do, or what I was able to plan. So cancel this area, cancel this area, there we go. And get rough slate in. There and there, and you can go there, there, there. Just run like this, there we go. Yeah, get those in as well. That one needs to be changed out. That one, this one. Oh, never mind. Cancel this one. Go here and here. And then here, 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 and here for now. Something like this. Then do it like that. I know there's a whole workout. I already changed it. Oh, wait a sec. Not those two. Cancel. There we go. I kind of messed up there. My bad. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah, that will be something. So yeah, okay. Oh, wait a sec. I kind of forgot about it. No, not cancel. Damn it. So yeah, okay. What else? the animal area. Well, it's not going to be here. This will be more vampire rooms. Then this area I mined out. This is a pawn here. I don't think I can easily go over it, but we'll see. Well, I know how to get over it, but I need to make that area. So this area, I have no idea yet on how, what, or where. But all this area Here I can make an animal room. And they will have free roam right here. Oh, that was a little bit sneak peek. Oh well. All the way up to here. A little bit above. And then we are having it a little bit easier. I can get a lot of animals in here and for an animal farm and make it a little bit nicer. Maybe I'm gonna go and add this part in as well and get a wall in here and then a nice, really nice fence all around it so that it will be looking a little bit nicer. I have no idea. That's cosmetic planning, and yeah, I'm still having so much to do. Because I already worked out a little bit of the killbox system. They are, on this part, are they relatively done. Oh my god, I kind of forgot about this. Yeah, I need to tear this all down, because what I wanted to make here, wanted to do here, I can't do right now. So let's tear this all down, even that, and get this under it, because as you can see, I can't build under it, but I can, if I remove it, I can set on top of it. So I have no idea what code is wrong with that, so that it is not working, but yeah. Because they are seen as normal walls. I think that's the problem. So, yeah, we are going to do that. This will be all ripped out. As you can see, I planned a little bit out how far I need to go. This middle line is where these can reach. As you can see, they're just going over it. And on the other side, I need to mine this, work this out as well. People are already working on it. I strip mine this everything, remove the roof everything. So yeah, I kinda going for making those happening. Those turrets, I really need raids for it. I still have some, but not anymore, not that much anymore. But they will come someday. I have no idea why, when, but it will get here. This will be all sorted out because we are going to work in the meantime as well on this area. This will be in the main storage area for now. Yeah, for now. No, not for now. This will be the main storage area. So once I have set this all up, with the walls and everything, I gonna go and let them switch over, and once this is all in order, then I will have it really nicely done. And I kinda go with kinda what this one is still, well, I gonna set that really nice that people can access it easily or whatever. So yeah, that will be a little bit of planning, and once these are all relocated, then I'm gonna do a little bit more of, well, because I did, let me say, why? What? Why is Bixi going active? I have no idea. Huh. I have no idea. My phone just activated on Bixi. I have no idea. Normally it won't, but this time it was blinking. I have no idea. So, as chunks, we are going to... wait, do I... didn't I had... the name done? No, I didn't. Whoops. And glowstone... there we go. So what I did with gold, silver and jade, it will only in this one, so that I don't need that many of this stuff. Some of them are never used, others will be all the time used, so I gonna go and see what's up with it. And why is this not? Pool forever. So yeah, there we go. Okay, then we have, this will be the medical storage area. So yeah, we are, this will be the hospital, so that once these are moved out, I can finally build a hospital, because, well, I did the prisoner area, but for now, yeah, this will be... Oh, I was thinking, you were saying unknown, oh well. So yeah, that will be done in time as well. Oh, Rin has gained another level in vampirism. That's nice. So there we go. So yeah, as you can see, I have a lot of stuff to do, and even with a really huge, huge time lap, because we are, I believe, 1 or 2 years further. I have no idea, but we are... Well, that one got killed. Already processing? Yep. As you can see, it is really efficient this way. I made it a really low area. At least, I think so. Yeah. So, this will be more of a sorting room. Stuff that is not really going in here will be going in there. Like armor or whatever. I'm still not really sure on how to do that really nicely. As well, I planned a little bit out of here as well for storage areas. So this will be mainly the armory. Making stuff here so that everything will be sorted out. On the gear that I really want, that will be we will be crafting as well. So yeah, we are going to finally get this room in. So I just gonna go. Yeah, something like this, so that I have at least some idea where the room starts and where the room ends. So let's. Cancel this one, there we go, and then I need power, and the power will be a little bit more tricky. Go all the way over here. We can do something like this. There we go. Oh yeah, this needs to still to be hold. The doors. Where do I get the doors? Yes, I still don't have a guest room. But I can do the doors with planning out the walkways. So, what if I make the walkway right around here? And then... let me see. Those things are 3 wide. So. Alrighty then. Thank you for interrupting. So, there's a walkway here as well, and then 3 wide. Then I have a white stripe in the middle. Ha! Huh. Well, that's not looking bad. Yeah, let's do that the same everywhere. So, doing stuff like this. Then we have white, the white area, 3 here, because I room enough, so why not? And yeah, this is looking nice. And I can, oh, cancel that one. Then another 3 white. I am making devil's time anyway, so let's set here, 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 here. Here, here. And this is a little bit hard to see. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna wait till they have done this. Go Frenzy, no. So yeah, further on Shinto, he has the knowledge of the temple, Ryu as well. Shinto taught him, but well, Shinto was still alive somewhere. But yeah, the Ryu contacted him, and or at least after a while tried to contact him, and he finally did, and Shinto answered his call for helping out. So yeah, that is something. Terrain is already set with Flagstone. So we are getting closer and closer to get finally Sori's dream reality. I have still no idea when it will be, but reject. Rough slate, there we go. All's well is here. Okay, that is already set. This is already builded. Damn, they are fast. Something like there. That's already being needed to be done. So yeah, this will give me a little bit more best field so that everything will be done. Yep, this is already getting builded. That's nice. So yeah, we are going to I kind of lost it right now at the moment, sorry. Well, there is another cold spring right in here for some reason. We'll get everything done. It seems that the water is rising a little bit slowly, but won't be long and I have all the cold springs in the world. Yep, another one. Oh no, this one was here. This one wasn't here. This one was, but oh well. Okay, we are now going to plan. Okay, they are done. So what I can do right now is just making a rough slate all the way up. I don't. Yeah, like this. It's three, right? Right? Yeah, it is three, right? So get this done all the way up there. The rest I will sort out later. But every stuff needs to be picked up. The best and the fast way will be doing this. There we go. So yeah, okay. Wait a sec, this stockpile needs to be done. There we go. So yeah, we are going to... I'm kind of lost at the moment, to be honest. This needs to be done. Everybody is awake. So, oh, wait a sec. Let's make this room first. Then I have that done. So, mine this out. Mine this out. And then simply strip mine, because that is the safest way. Otherwise, people will get crushed. And that will be really bad, because I don't have the drugs yet to resurrect people. Because we have the opportunity to, but yeah. It won't be anytime soon, that's one thing for sure. Okay, and then do all of these, and then all of these, and then all of these. So there we go. That will be busy to get them done, or at least to get them really busy at times. And maybe I can. Oh no, never mind. I'm not gonna. Yeah, you know what? Orders. I'm gonna mine this top area out as well. Because it's already on roofed, right? Let me see. Oh, definitely the hell not. There we go. Unroof that part. That's done. Get this off. Oh! They're already busy with this area. Oh, that's nice. Look at this. They were really bored. I did this low with all the testing. I played really on just one speed. And just now and then doing something with the pawns to let them be getting busy. And now they are freaking working like bees. Like, hey, we have something to do. Let's run like crazy and do everything at the same freaking time. Why not? God damn it. So yeah, Lucy, no, Rhino and Nika are really happy together, it seems. Yep. The room getting almost done. I'm really waiting for the gold, that's the main issue. Trade beacon, I don't really care about that. And just go low, one speed, because yeah, let me say Shinto is a freak of nature, because his vampire skills are summon an abyssal tentacle to guard an area and take passbys. That will be really nice and funny to do once in a while. Transform the shadows into an additional armor and improvise you for weapons. This one you can better read yourself, because I will stumble on the words. But this one is even nicer. Allows the caster to walk through the dark abyss and teleport anywhere on the map instantaneously. It's heavy, but yeah. And then we have temporary stun and clears attackers, target's mental state. So if somebody is going berserk, he can lift it. To sleep, to kill himself, possession. I can take possession of any pawn that I want. And then regenerate parts. But his info is... He is a little bit fast. And yeah, he is going with lightning speed. So yeah, that is shame he can't construct, but because of his, his biological age is 1,011 years. So go figure. So in that all the years, he has, well, everything here, of course. Oh, wait a second. And he has melee 32%. 32? How the freak did that happen? Yeah, because supernatural strength. That is from the vampire trait. Manipulation plus, melee plus 3, melee plus 3, melee plus 3, melee plus 3. So that's more than 12. So yeah. There we go. Then I need to deconstruct this one, this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. They are now kind of building so fast that I almost forget to keep track of it. Yeah, let's do a shield generator here, 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 and here. because I really need those as well. Then we are going to do the lights and power. So the power will be easily for this row, just like that. The lights will be something like this. Let's get on every door a light in here. And of course, why not? Ryu has gained another level, okay. Oh, wait a sec, here needs to be an... Where do I need orders, plan? That's too far. So I need to make here something. Yeah, okay, so structure, we are going to give you a wall light, out of titanium, of course. And do it right in the middle, set it right in the middle here. And then I think I need to set here one as well. Yeah. Oh, that, so much planning and... Okay, build here a light. Oh, I can't, because there is not built it yet. Set here one, there one. The rest I will see. Okay, that will be all opened up. Then throw the doors in here. Cancel this one before somebody will rip out the wall. You know what, I can simply do this a little bit better. And I won't forget, so there we go. And then we are going to... Well, I still need to freaking finish the kill box. Come on, I'm working everywhere and nowhere. Well, it's mainly because this still needs to be done. Okay, that is deconstructed, then simply do this one, there we go. So that one is already in. Yeah, this one is already in, so we are going to take this one, then there. Anything else? No, not yet. Okay, so, oh yeah, what I can do as well for now, so that I know there will be a floor and whatever. So, floors, titanium tile, all the way to the top, and all the way down, there we go. Then, a devil strand one, all the way to the top, and there we go. This, I think I need to build a bridge over it, or I can just make it a natural... natural opening. Yeah, I'm gonna do here a natural opening. So cancel this. Cancel this area. Because it won't matter to... it will matter. Crap. Okay, we are going to do a three-way get... three-way here. So that I can be fingering a little bit better around. Outdoor breaker, so... Yeah, this... Why? Still something here. There we go. I have no idea why. Okay, this can be constructed as well in the meantime. This one can get in. I want a door here, so... oh, wait a sec. Let's make gravel here as well. Gravel. Decorations. Gravel. Let's make a two-door here. And a light in here as well. So, power. Make power here. there, there. Just for redundancy, like this. There we go. Full moon, alrighty nice. Okay, that is all set and queued up. Oh, and it is nighttime, so yeah. Oh yeah, if Ryu mines, he will cause a little bit of lag. I have no idea why, but yeah, it happens. And when Shinto is mining, not at all. Maybe, if I mine this now. Are you... Never mind, they are already done with that one. Okay, let me show you with this area. Because we need to mine this out anyway. So, Shinto and Ryu will be coming here. One day. Or Rhino. Well, Rhino should be building first and then everything else. Okay, there is Ryu. As you can see, every time... Never mind, he's not causing lag anymore. Huh, strange. I thought he would, but oh well. So yeah, the chunks are getting pulled in automatically because, well, I have this area open anyway, so why not get used to it? Okay, that is all being done that they can't be hauled anymore, okay. Yeah. So those lower turrets will be useful already. There we go. Oh, it is when Shinto is mining as well, because Shinto is almost two times as fast as Ryu. And everybody that wants to see the numbers is, yeah, here. Set it to pause and just look. Those vampires are so powerful. Look at it. Manipulation. It's ridiculous. So, yeah. Whoops. I created a monster. That's one thing for sure. Krista is no going frenzy anymore. Okay. So yeah, those are all being done. Well, almost all being done. Yeah, that looks nice. Nicer than expected, to be honest. That's one thing for sure. Okay, we are going to do some stuff already on replacing. If it is possible. Oh yeah, I need a power line right in the middle of here because it will be looking like crap and I didn't really like that. I really don't like that kind of stuff. Okay, that is all being done. You know what? Select similar. Like this. And then talk of visibility. There we go. So that looks a little bit better, instead of shields all over the place. Get some lights in here. This area will be lit up like crazy, I know. Wait, didn't I queue this one up? No, I didn't. Like this, there we go. That's being done. Oh yeah, I need to make the floors in here as well. Floors, Devil Strand, here, 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 and there. This was a little bit easier to do, but yeah, now I'm a doofus sometimes, so there we go. Okay, first off, I have no idea what kind of message is all popping up right now, so I'm just gonna queue everything up here, what I can do. And I need the power line here as well. Oh, already existing. So, large shield generator breakdown, the circuit breaker went down. Yeah, we'll be fine. Okay, this is all set in, so the first one will be steel. Steel. Where the hell did I... There we have steel. There we go. You are being put it right there. And I tested it out. They will be keeping their stuff, but I can make sure just by copying it. And somebody will be hauling it one day. I hope. I think. I don't know. Well, at least I have all the components and stuff nearby. Otherwise, they should be running all over the place. And, well, they will be doing that one day, but... Yeah, they really need to finish this area up first. Oh, they already did this. Yep. Yeah, I know. Gone offline. You still need to build this that one. Why are you not powered? Thanks, PowerShell. So now I need to save, otherwise the game will crash anytime soon. There we go. It all is going fine until something else is happening on the laptop. And that one I can't go and say, no, you can't do anything anymore. So why is this power not being... Oh, because the rest doesn't have power yet. Aha. Well, that sucks. What I can do for redundancy is just here in the middle. And here in the middle. There we go. You can be going like that. Okay, can somebody hold this one, please? Because it's taking a little bit long time. Rhino is the fastest of them. At least at the moment. Okay, the middle line has power now, so that's good. Then the rest will be laid in whenever. And yeah, I'm not I'm not building them. This will be, well, whatever. Really nice sorted, whatever, and so on. This is really nice made up, but I'm not going to... somebody was already saying... Okay, that's a nice one. Somebody was saying from... Yeah, you need to make the pathways a little bit nicer or connecting to each other or whatever. No, I'm just looking for a really nice base. Really strange city area. And this area, I just gonna go whatever. Okay, storage, you have only steel, yep. And I think there will be a crap ton of steel left there, yep. So, animals will be busy with this. I believe, yeah, there is a lot of steel, so... All the items, I just need to let them do whatever. then switch out the other switch out another one, and then another one, and so on, because I have a lot of steel, so yeah. I'm just gonna go and see whatever. This is a nice light walk. Zoe, what's your gear like? You have a mastering one. Global work speed. Yeah. So I can get the light walk. I really need to set the appeal. So the apparel. For the vampires and the rest for whatever, because the vampires don't need don't really need light walk, because yeah, you saw with you can see it on the moving Rhino has no viperic or whatever, just Logatil, blood pumping and consciousness, so that is everything that he has. So he's moving at 137%. Ryu has, well, legs still 2x legs. That can't be right. But he has 648%, and not even armor to make him faster. Rhino has. Jane, what? Oh yeah, you're pregnant, that's why. Zoe is the same. Look at Rin. 490%. Look at Rose. 490%. So yeah, they will be getting higher and higher whenever. Without much problems. So yeah. It's just from the vampire traits. So I'm not going to go for Forsaken armor for them. It's just here I will for the other colonist, or maybe nerf suit. I don't know. These the other clothing I don't really know yet. I just don't know. Okay. Somewhere has. Oh yeah. Okay, before Bucks is spawning, I'm gonna go and say a no roof area here. Before I will forget it. There we go. Then that will be, can be mined out. This one is be done. This is not being done yet because the miners are asleep. At least the main miners. Okay, why is there a floor tile missing? Yeah, there's a floor missing. Huh, strange. I don't know why. Wait, what? There you go. Trade beacon. Well, that was kind of the stuff in a nutshell. So yeah, this is being done right now. Then this area is being really lit up. Yeah. So everybody can see here, everybody can walk at 100%. Yep. It's not really... The reactor floors are not working, sadly. Otherwise I would have reactive floors in there. So good morning, my English. Build this. And something like that. There we go. Those are still being queued up? Yep, they are. Okay, that needs all to be done. And I think only Rhino can go outside as builder. Can he? Restrict. Yeah, Rhino can. Well, you know what? Everybody except for the kids can go outside. Scotty can go outside. Spear can go outside. Rin and Rose. You can do whatever you want. Because you are still a kid and you can't even learn till you're age 5 or something like that. I'm not really that sure at the moment, to be honest. Okay, somebody is mining. See, Ryu will be causing lag once in a while. So yeah, I just bear with it. Otherwise, he can't do anything at all. Mad animals, okay. How many mad animals do I have? Ooh, I don't have a lot of animals on the map. So go and hunt those if you want. Alrighty then. That's being done. There we go. Okay, I'm shooting through my own shield. Yep. That's the thing. Oh yeah, and why I'm making the fences, they are a little bit better than the walls. So yeah. Bulk trader is coming. That's really nice. Oh yeah, this one is open. That will be closed again. I will fill this whole area up. Same with... Yeah, you know what? I can do it already. Just here, here. Just make it something like this area. And close it in from this side. I think that will be for the best. Oh, wait a sec. Don't close it yet. But what I can do is just make a smaller pathway here. All the way till I don't know how far this will go in yet, so yeah, whoopsie. Okay, this is the middle line, so what I gonna do with that? How can I solve this? Well, I need to do this anyway. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then a wall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then a wall. They will come in here, rid of a little bit out. Roof collapse. How did that happen? Oh, never mind, already know. Because this was roofed. Oops, my bad. Okay, they are building those, fixing those, whatever. At least this is working. Just got shields in here, just so that everything can be done. That is being done. Okay, this is all being sorted right now. Nope, they are still busy with it. There is still a crap ton of steel there. But yeah, the animals are kind of asleep right now. So what I can do for now will be get a stockpile. Go in here. Just do this. There we go. Mad animal again. Mega slot. Hunt that one, please. Thank you. Breakdown cooler. Okay. So this will get out of here. I hope. Well, they will be. This will be a busy one anyway. So what I can do next is getting the plasteel one. Then the plasteel will be going autosave. Okay, great. Thank you. Almost thinking my game was crashing. So this will be the plasteel one. So the stunk dump. Send away. So this one can go all the way up to here. All the way up to here. You can be just being there. Oh no. I will leave it like this at the moment. Psychic smooth. Huskies joint. Ooh, huskies, huskies, huskies. We have one male and two female, but well, we can train them up really easily. Any more animals that bonded? Nope. Okay. Well, that's nice. Okay. This is getting being done. Okay, we got meat out of it, so that's nice. Why were you... I don't know. You're repairing. Huh. Oh well, at least that is happening. Then we are having those. Yep. This is all being unroofed right now or not? Wait, I don't have a hauling stockpile right there. No. Well, I will mine everything out. It needs to see if everything is unroofed. Seems not. Oh no, wait a sec, those are unroofed. Never mind. They done the job. So there we go. Oh, that one is already set there, that's nice. So somebody was bored. Then we do the stockpile thing again. So like this, there we go. So that will be all hauled. Then we are doing the component one. Like there. And then the uranium one will be right here. Yeah, the game is really nice. Oh, that one is already... Don't I have that much plasteel then? Yeah, kinda. But yeah, that was sorting faster than I was thinking though. At least it worked. So this will be done. How's this coming along? Oh, kind of nice. Oh, and Zoe, time to trade. It's foggy like as hell, but time to trade. Okay, then we can make this one up further. Or this will be just happening. Because why not? Okay. What do I want to sell? Because you have stuff that you want. I think I'm a little bit out of wear and tear. Am I right now? Yep. Okay. You can sell this one. Nuku skin, no. Oh, that's a little bit too much. Why do I have so many pig skins? I have no idea. Well, getting there. That's a little bit too much. But I can go down a little bit. There we go, accept. So that is being done. Oh, all the mining is done here, so stockpile. There we go. Just getting this away, because why not? There we go. Okay, that is... Okay, I can queue further this one up then. And all the way down here. There we go. Well, more people are working right now on everything, so this will go fast. Oh, Rhino is here already with this part. Okay, that's nice. Shall I mine this out? Yeah, I'm gonna mine this out. Okay, orders, mine this area. There we go. And that one will be just gravel. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is already all gravel. That's nice. Vampire in the sunlight. Yep, reasons. You can queue that one all up. And then I need a power line. Just make it all the way up to... Yeah, all the way up to here. I have no redundancy in here, but yeah, I think it will be fine. I don't think they will be attacking this really that often. At least, I hope not. And then make one here, and then just set a light in here. Furniture, then... No wall lamp, a lamp. Just a ceiling light will be enough. There we go. Dromedaries, okay, that's nice. Don't want to have those yet. Okay, we are getting stuff done. Okay, the animals can hold these all. There we go. Then is the other one already reset it? No, the two are still in queues. Alrighty then. Oh, and I need an orbital bait. Trade beacon in here. Yeah, set one in there. One in the middle there. That will be nice. Okay. Yeah. So many things to do on so many fronts. I'm completing the kill box right now. And I'm working on getting these done. Jungle spacecraft all the way down here. Construct those. Are you done here? Nope, not even started yet. I know this will be my weak point for zappers, or even here, but yeah, I will have something fancy for that. It will take me only a little while to get it done, or at least I think it will be only a little while to be it will done. And I don't have the right area for it right now. So... Yeah, that's something. I think I will make something in here. So that zappers and so on will be or other raiders will be being dealt with from afar automatically. But yeah, that's something I don't know yet. So... You need to keep an eye on that one. And I need to keep an eye on it as well, because yeah, stuff can happen and it will be screwing me up. Oh, wait a sec. Talking about screwing up, I screwed up the enter here. Damn. Decoration, there we go. This is the end. Cancel this one. There we go. So this will be the end, this will be walled off, and then the rest I will see later. Yeah. A wall in here, a wall in there. This wheel being done, that's nice. This is already done, that is already done. Yeah, okay, well, that is getting all together. Well, I can make a funneling area so that they don't really want to go in here straight on. I can make somewhat of a diamond shape in here in the middle of barbed wire. So they rather want to walk all the way around instead of here. But we need to have mud as well. So security, mud. Just place mud where you can. Oh, and just slap in an whatever tile. Because I need to do this. Let's slap granite in here. Something like that. And something like that. On all the rock areas, because I don't want to smooth it. It's taking longer than everything else. So there we go. You know what? I'm just gonna... that is already done. Yeah, the rest I will see later. Yeah, okay. So here is rock area. That needs to be mined out as well. Start mining, dudes. There we go. Why is there this lane here? A hole about two. Oh. I didn't know you were able to go outside. Huh. Okay, that wall is getting in really nicely. Then we have... Well, a kill box doesn't need to be pretty as long as it is functional. But yeah, still. Okay, they wanna walk in here anyway. So what I can do is make a diamond shape here. Make a diamond shape here as well. And in the corners I will do as well, so that they won't stand on there, no matter the range. Okay, how far were they able to shoot again? Yeah, I need to... yeah, I can't shoot here anymore. No matter what I do. Yeah, okay, so I did it one too far. Damn. Okay, well, that doesn't matter, because I will just simply set 5 in the barbed wires, titanium ones. And then, no, let's make a 3 one and going a little bit like a curve here and barbed wire in here as well, a curve there. Yeah, that will be nice. Excuse me. Okay, that happened. Can you place another one of these though? There you go. I think I messed up with the range about this, but I will see later. Maybe I can make something else nice out of it. Don't know. But this will be walled off here and there, I think. Yeah, because they are not really going here that often. So make one here, make one there. That is 4 in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here. Yeah, it should be yeah, it should be fitting. And then the same on this side, of course, because kinda like a doofus and missing a half of it. There we go. And here as well. And then we can simply set doors in here. And that's the wrong door. Cancel. Cancel, because, yeah. For some reason, the doors are not easily when I turn around like the walls do. Do know why. Okay, cancel this one for first. Then do this one. And then that one. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, this needs to change out. Cancel. I thought I had that one done, but seems not. Okay. Alright. Those are still not being hauled. This is... Is this not mine? Yeah, they are cute for mining, but... Oh, hold that one fast as well, though. Thank you very much. Then you are going to... okay. That was right in the middle of the base. Hold that, hold that. And hold that. That will need to be remade. Thank you very much. There was a power line there, it seems, as well. Okay, well, people are still busy like crazy, but yeah. And I really need to work on the bedrooms. Of course. So, can you deconstruct that one? Prioritize. We are going to finish off this episode with a little bit of a fight, I think. I don't know. If there are only sleeping caskets in there, then I will wait till nighttime. Petium fabrication. Alrighty then. Oh, this is all? Well, there's one casket in there. Well, I will wait till the nighttime. Then I have Shinto do something else. Then he can do something. I don't know what. Yet. Okay, that's being done. That's being made. Yeah, they are really queuing everything in a strange way. Strange order up right now. Okay, they can still walk outside of here because there is no wall there. There you go. Animal starvation. How can you be starving? I have plenty of food. Is it because you can't... Oh. Well, what I can do... Yeah, that is what I'm gonna do. Storage. We are going to... This one. Titanium. What's it facing? I believe it is facing this way. So make one here, make one there. Also some power though. Because they are here like quite a lot. I will set places like those kind of on all kind of areas in time, so that they can always eat or kind of somewhat eat, because I have more than enough stuff for it. So yeah, they are really hanging out in this area. I have kibble and hay laying here already ready, but they are not gonna get that. So I can... Yeah, that will be done. In the hospital I will have something like that. Here it's not really needed. This area already has. This I really need to make a spot for it. I already have a spot for it. So what I can do...
is orders. Mine this out. And mine that one out. So this will be a little enclosed with animal feed. So that this area has a feeding stockpile. Then this area I gonna do kind of the same. So power, you are going here. Oh, and then there will be a wall here, so that is not really that handy. So that will be going that way. Once that is built, I will make two stockpiles like this here. Then the rest I will see. But then I have a little bit more spread around the map. Or is it that they can't get in here? Because kibble is in here, right? No. Oh. Because I'm messing up like crazy. Kibble. You are in here. Okay, in hay. Well, that's something. Now this is being done. That is getting done. I already can work on this part. Like this. And then all the way up. And all the way down. There we go. Cargo pods, okay. Then we can do a structure. Damn, can I get this worked out? Let's do titanium. None of these, okay. Something like that. Terrain is not supporting. Okay. There we go. Get these in. There we go. Yeah, there's still titanium. Okay. I don't believe these floors will be showing on them. So yeah. There we go. That's all set. Then you can be made here. And then make here. No, one back. Here. Cancel this one. This will be a little bit overlapping, but yeah, that is kind of fitting a better way. Okay, this will be a long time till this is done. Yep, that will be a really long time. Well, wait, are those on top mate already? Nope, because everybody was still asleep. That is kind of neat to do that. So yeah, I will say thank you for watching and see you next time. And maybe we can continue with Zoe, Ryu's and Jane, Luke's and Shinto's story. And Rhino, of course. Sorry, needed to name you out again. Yeah, like normally. So yeah, for now, thank you for watching and see you next time.